pretty sure that there was probably a gate up top of that, but I did not. Want to spend my time struggling to try to line it up. Looked like it was gonna be difficult in that room. Wouldn't really matter anyways because I opened the door on the other side. S-U-C-C-E-S-S, that's the way you spell success. Let's see, I could have hit that. Oh, from this side, whatever. Okay. Over here. Drop down. Oh, shit. That was a close shave. Hey, throwback. What's down there anyways? Just the hole? One second. There's gotta be something good at the end of this hallway. Whoa! Nope. I was incorrect. There is nothing good at the end. Oh, wait. Yeah, nice grab. Man, this better be really, really good. Going out of my way here to get this thing. Unless this is where I'm supposed to go. Then I don't know. Oh, it was where I was supposed to go. Hi. First floor. Don't get squished by the gigantic falling blocks. Why did only one guy escape? What? Thank you. say something. Oh no. Okay, that's not even possible. Oh, nice. Come on. Yeah, I was like wondering. Whoops. Not enough steam. It's like I thought I saw those a different way. Let's see what's in there. Back. Forth. Oh baby. Jack. Hot. Drooling right now. So exciting. It's like Christmas. Yeah. Well, I guess it is a pirate ship, so there should be a lot of treasure. Not so enthusiastic about that one. I could use the monster's claw. That could be useful. Last one. Come on. Wow. Okay, we're gonna have to go up, get on the boat, then get up to the deck, and the captain's quarters should be at the back. No time to deal with you guys. Damn, this guy has big quarters. Even for the captain. Oh, wow. Of course. Freaking. Unless there's something I can shoot. Damn it. Cinta. Pretty sure this doorway becomes barbed once you go back to the past, but I'll try it out. I'm not 100% sure on it, but I'm pretty sure it was barbed. Ooh, we shall see. Oh, no, it was not. I should actually make a save. have not saved in a very long time. Free stuff. Like 20 rupees. Hurrah. Or 40 rupees. Yes. Love it. Switch. Gotta kill that thing. Yeah, I know. Plentiful. Whoa. What are you guys doing here? Oh. Get ready for a fight. Where is it? Where? Oh, there it is. Whoops. Oh, bro. This takes priority, taking care of this thing. I'll take care of you after. What the? Oh my god. Bastard. Thank you. So fantastic. Come on, really? Get out of here. Go get some health. Wow. Maybe I should just not fight those guys. Can I do that? Just choose not to fight those guys? Let's see what my options are. Wow. And my options are very limited. Okay. No choice. Next question. Is there a seat? There's a seat inside this door. That'll help. I refuse to die. I'll just continue to play very shitty, but I refuse to die. There you go. Recharge and ready to go. Can't wait for the power up for my next power up for the sword. It's gonna be sweet. Whoops. Huck. This shield is actually really, although it has low durability, it regenerates pretty quick, so that's useful. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, at least it's not spinning. I can say that much. You're back. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore you. And I'm gonna take care of you guys. One down. There we go. Thank you. Excited. Let's go. Hey, I missed the chest. Damn. Boo, two missing chests. Exactly. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to buy the Hylian shield after this. It's been a while. I need a new shield. And there isn't much game left either, so they still gotta make way for the mirror shield. There is one, anyways. So yeah, the Hylian shield should be coming up soon. Yeah. If there is no mirror shield, that is. I mean, if there is a mirror shield, sorry. Let me see. I can tell right away that this key's gonna be a real bitch to fit into that hole. As dirty as that sounded. Okay. Actually, it may not be too bad. Nope. I gotta stand up for this. Hey, there it is. Gotcha. Finally. Probably edit out like the good minute in between there that I spent doing that.